Hey guys, welcome to Creative Soft. And last time we had unboxed the iExpand Drive by SanDisk. It's a lightning pen drive which you can connect to your iPhone for taking backup. And in this particular video guys, we are going to talk everything regarding how to connect it to you, this particular pen drive to your iPhone, and which software to be used. So please watch this particular video till the end. So let's get started. If you like this kind of videos guys, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and please do not forget to press the bell notification icon to get any future updates whenever we upload any new video. All you need to do is connect the iExpand drive of SanDisk, and I'm having a 64 gig, and this will again prompt you to install the particular apps. And this is one of the fantastic pen drives which is available in the market, and once you click on this app store, you will be able to directly go to the app store and install the software by SanDisk. And once you do this, just have to press this, the standard way of how you install the particular app. So this app is useful in getting the pen drive to work with this particular phone, and without this particular app, the pen drive is technically useless. And this is like, basically it is the one of the fastest way to copy the files between the iPhone and the pen drive. And as you can see, as this is getting installed, we'll check out once it is installed. And the brilliant part about this particular pen drive is the speed. It is almost having around 150 Mbps, or maybe in the real test, real case scenario, we use a crystal disk which gave us, you know, somewhat like 140. So all you need to do over here is accept this particular license agreement, and let me know in the comments below guys what kind of, you know, pen drive you all are using. And this is a normal setup all you all have to do, and just go to the next. The build quality of this particular pen drive is superb, I would say, and comes with a metallic aluminium build. However, the ring which is provided outside, that plastic kind of thing, is a TPU and it's not a metal one. And here, after the setup, all you need to do is accept the photos. Okay, let me just add this particular photo which I am having. It is nothing but a video. I just have around 700 MB video which will be like our test drive. And this video we are going to transfer between the phone to the iPhone, and pen drive, and we are going to check out like how fast is it. Is it really worth buying this particular pen drive, or you all should check out some other option by SanDisk, like the one with iExpand Mini, etc. And here it is a basic two steps guys. All you need to do is whether you all have to copy the files from the iPhone to, you know, the drive. And once you go over here, it is going to ask you where you all have to copy, and boom, you all are done. And the copy speed is very fast of this. And what I can say is, if you see 700 MB video, it just took a couple of seconds to get transferred from iPhone to the pen drive. And the other options which you have is this kind, so based on your preference, you can select it. And then let us just also try copying from, you know, the pen drive to the iPhone, or the flash drive to iPhone. So I want to copy this particular copy, and it is going to ask you where you want to copy. And basically this is how it is. And once you copy it from pen drive to the iPhone, it will be appearing in your storage options, and one of the fastest pen drive available in the market. I have also done comprehensive review on the other one, also tested, so please make sure that you all are subscribed. We'll be posting this in the future. I hope you enjoyed this particular video as much as we did while creating it. Please subscribe to our channel, because there is always something new to learn on Creative Soft. Also do check out these cool videos which we have. Let us know in the comments below what you think, what are your opinions about this particular topic. And again, thanks a lot guys for watching this particular video, and see you in my next video.